Hi! For this video, I went to Machomno Gorge at Duta Mountain that was opened this month, June 10th. It was 5-hour hiking course, including plenty of rest to see moonwalks or dressed waterfalls. Machomno Gorge that was opened this month. A pair of falls. Yongju Falls, Hwanam Falls, and Hakseode, where water rained quite much as it had rained quite often recently. It is 5-hour course of 7 kilometers, including plenty of rest to see, Boom Rocks, Fortress 12 Falls, Machomno Gorge, Pear Falls, Yongju Falls, Hwanam Falls, and Hakseode. It is so hard to climb from the beginning, as the trail is all the way up to the loom rocks for 50 minutes, but all pine trees please climbers. When wooden steps appear, loom rocks are closed. After going off for 30 minutes from Loom Rocks, Fortress 12 Falls appears on following a sign of Machomno Gorge of Duta Mountain. It's the upper part of the falls that I meet after climbing all the way up for 1.5 hours from the start, and I'm amazed at its size and beauty. The lower part of the falls continues below. In fact, this was my favorite zone of the Duta Mountain. This path used to be slippery with slope on one side, but safe wooden path has been built with opening of Machomno Gorge. There are many giant, interesting rocks from this place, as Duta Mountain consists of gorge. At last, view of huge Machon Gorge opens up when I approach Machon Observation Deck. It's Kungang Rock wooden path, surrounded with gorgeous view of giant rocks. While walking on this path, I can feel cool and refreshed because of thick forest and strong wind, as well as enjoy spectacular views. On coming down the path, awesome waterfalls are waiting. It's unique that its above looks different. Walking up for 10 minutes from the pair of falls, Yongchu Falls appears. It's Quantum Falls, walking down 15 minutes from Yongchu Falls. It's quite tall falls. It's Hakseode, just 5 minutes from Quantum Falls. It is named Hakseode as it is where cranes were nesting. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.